Hi guys, today we are in the Kagal area and we are going to visit Pinnawala elephant orphanage. Hi guys, while we are going to the Pinnawala, we saw some animal side of the road. One man is showing this animal to the people. Ooh. So beautiful, wonderful experience. Hi guys, now we are at the entrance of the Pinnawala elephant orphanage. We just parked the vehicle in the left side of the road. There's a park there. And I just need to cross the road and let's get the tickets there. Hey guys, one advice for you. These elephants are not tamed. Do not approach. Okay guys, now we are inside of the elephant orphanage. And now we are walking to the elephant ground. Weather is very sunny today. There are some locals and foreigners as well here. I think in these days the majority is the locals because this is not the season. The number of elephants in these days are very less than in the past. Oh, there comes another elephant. He's like a mammal. Oh, I don't know where to go. That elephant is with hair, I think. Yeah. This elephant is like mammal. Yeah, he's having hair on his head. Elephant herbivore. He's carrying some foods for the others, I think. Another elephant is coming to steal the foods. Two elephants are following. Elephants normally like to get the mud into their body to survive from sun. Murdered elephants. This elephant is getting mud into his body. You can see some traditional mouth and tools which used by the owner of the elephant. ස්පූන් සර අලිද බැඳලා තියෙන සරයි නේ This one tusk, young tusk. ఇంగేం ఉన్నా Okay guys, now we are on the way to Maoya to see the elephant bathing. So you can see some shops in the both side of the road. There are some handmade items on these shops. And also some clothes. Actually, there are less number of foreigners on these days. I think that is basically due to the Easter Sunday situation. Oh, python man. Well, that python man doesn't like us to video him, so I skipped that part. And keep moving. I think we are so close to see the elephants. Well, now we can see the elephants in the mall.
Let's go to close. It's amazing. There's considerable water in the Mahavaya in these days, so it's so beautiful. Let's have another look. People are watching the elephants from the balcony. Have a close look.
Thank you.
These people want to give some vegetables to this elephant. They are going to give some vegetables. Yeah, let's see. Wow. Oh. Take it. Oh, another elephant come to catch vegetables. Oh, it's fallen down. That's wonderful.
Oh.
He is asking for some foods. That elephant is turning to the people. Excuse me. Thank you. You can see some traditional batiks here and some artworks there. Handmade items.
Wow.